Hey guys, it's Rottweiler here, and a lot of people have been asking for a Forsburn guide, and so here it is. This hyena is a combo beast, and once he gets in, he doesn't get out until he takes your stock. On the flip side, he can also stay back, chill out, and just throw out a whole bunch of hitboxes that make it really hard for his opponent to approach. Forsburn's neutral is actually terrifying. Like, for your opponent, it's a nightmare to try to get in on you while you have moves like the cape, you have down tilt, you have nair, forward tilt, and jab, all just stuff your opponent's approaches, which makes it very difficult for your opponent to actually get in on you. And while they're thinking of how to get in on you, this is your chance to try to dissect their playstyle and what they're doing. And once you figure that out, you go in. And when you go in like Rock Lee going 8 gates. Like, there's no stopping a Forsburn who has dissected you. Their movement will overwhelm you. Your reads will destroy you. There's nothing you can do. Unless you just outplay, but we ain't talking about that right now. Alright, now personally, what I recommend is that you drift toward the wall, upbeat to the wall, then wall jump. Now, you still have your air dodge, double jump, and your clone to work with while you're trying to recover. Forsburn has many ways to stall his recovery, the first being his neutral special. While releasing the smoke clouds, Forsburn pauses in the air, and then you can fall down and then vanish back into it by just pressing up special. Forsburn's second way to stall his recovery is by throwing out the clone. Now, during the clone animation, or while it's being generated, you actually are still in the air and you don't move. For those of you who don't see the value in deception, I would like for you to do this little test for me. Now, I'm going to make the clone, and I want to give you around 6 seconds until you figure out which one is the real one. Alright. Alright, so, if you guessed wrong, well then, yeah, that's how effective deception can be with Forsburn. So basically, Forsburn has a lot of combo starters. His nair, his forward air, actually all his aerials start long combos if your opponent doesn't DI it correctly. When nearing those kill percentages with Forsburn, you're going to want to look for those kill setups. For example, down tilt to back air is a consistent kill setup around 90% the DI in. Another example would be nair to down smash. The second hit of nair drags your opponent down in front of you. If they miss the tech, you can get a free down strong. Or the down strong may just combo right out of the second hit of nair. Hey guys, thanks for watching. A lot of effort went into this. I have a potato of a computer, so it was kind of frustrating at times to get through it, but happy to say I did finish it. And leave a like and subscribe, and I hope you enjoyed the video. Rottweiler out.